Imagine triangles with no right angles. No right angles included. Wouldn't it be great if we had a method, a technique, a strategy if you like, where we can work out any angle and any length at any time without a right angle? So, we've been working with right angle triangles like this. So, like the toy, no right angles included. So we are going to work with non-right angle triangles, and this is an example right here. We're going to use a different technique. And in this technique, we are going to be using something called the sine rule. And how does that sine rule work? Well, first thing is to notice that there are, as I said earlier, no right angles. Now, what are the elements we got to consider in order for this to work? Well, the elements we have to consider and get to check out is that the vertices of the triangle are represented by capital letters. Capital A, capital B, capital C, W, X, Y, P, anything you like, as long as it's a capital. Now, the corresponding vertice or corner across the other side is the actual side or length, and that is always denoted by the smaller letter, the baby letter of the equivalent capital. So for example, if this vertice or corner is capital A, then across the other side, the whole side is referred to little a. Similarly, capital B all the way across to the other side, the whole length is referred to little b. And then finally, big C over here, all the way to the other side, the length is referred to little c. So let's just rehash and revisit what I just said. Capital letters represent the vertice, and that capital letter also represents the angle at that vertice or corner. Similarly, capital A is the angle here, and little a is the length opposite that angle A. And over here, big C is the angle right there at that vertice, and opposite that is the little c, which represents the side or the length. So stay tuned, we're about to tackle some triangles that are non-right angles included. Stay tuned.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.